Here with Evgeny Gradovich. Evgeny just finished his training. What's next for Evgeny?
Actually, next it's Cinco de Mayo fight in Russia. So Mexican celebrate will be in my fight.
Okay, who are you fighting? Do you know?
I don't know yet. I will be fighting Russia. So this Friday I will go to Russia for preparation. I already prepared 3 weeks and I will keep going preparing in Russia, so I have trainer there, gym, everything. They prepare everything for me for my training camp in Russia.
What's the city?
Ekaterinburg. It's Ural Mountain. Actually, I going to home because I was born in Ural Mountains, so I know a lot of people know me. I know a lot of people in Euromont, so I think it will be a good fight. So my last fight was in Euromont, it's Chelyabinsk, so it was a lot of people, so I hope it'll be everything good.
All right, Mexican Russian is bringing Cinco de Mayo to Russia.
Si, absolutely.
All right, a message to all your fans and people
Like always, my fans, I want to say mucho gracias, thanks a lot for your support. Because you my motivation, you actually support me, I will try to do everything best from me and make little bit more. Thank you so much. Mucho gracias.
Yeah.